Sticky Fishy Fishing.
Yo, what up guys? This is Sticky Fishy Fishing. Haven't been posting many videos on YouTube lately. Been having a bit of a break from YouTube, but still been going fishing. Just been going down fishing without the worries of recording any videos. Been catching some nice snapper, bonito, mac tuna, that kind of stuff. I will put a couple of photos at the end of this video for the people that didn't see it on Instagram and Facebook. But anyway guys, in this video, I head out off Port Stephens with me mate, and we try everywhere and everything to catch a fish. Okay guys, check it out. Guys, just going to do a bit of trolling. Fish on. Fish on. This is a Dorado. It's a little Dorado. Dorado Junior. He's going nuts. Oh. Oh, I just got hit. Yep. Oh, nah. Yep. Dorado. Cherry tomato. They love this slimy, eh? Yeah. He's only a little cherry. It's just the only slimy outie, that's why. Yeah, he's gone. Alright guys, just out here at the fad. Gonna put on a heron, circle hook, and just drift him down. See if we can catch some dolphin fish. Get a 30 pound mono. See how we go. Oh, one just ate me heron. One just ate me heron. Yep, we're on. Oh, he dropped it. Had a hit. Oh, here we go. Oh, what? How'd I miss that? We absolutely drilled that herring. Plenty of dolphin fish there, just small ones. Herring are going like hotcakes. You might have to start chopping them in half. he just inhaled the laser. Where's he going? Oh, he just spat it. Look at that, little yellow fin. It's crazy. Alright guys, weren't much action out the fad, couple of little dolphin fish, and now we're just going to fish with a little sinker onto a hook, couple of strips of bonito, and just drift over this reef here, see if we can get some snapper. There we go there, ready to go. It just absolutely smashed it. It was a good fish, whatever it is. Oh, it's a nice snapper. Get the net. I don't want to lift it in case it comes off. Look at that. Look at that, would ya? Look at that snapper. Alright guys, we just came past a big heap of slimies, so we caught a couple. Now we're going to put some out live and troll them. See if we can get some kingfish. Alright guys. Look it through the nose. Just that hard bit of the nose through the front. Get him out there. Alright, we're out there. See if we can catch one. Alright, we're going to try to catch some squid. Let's get it out there and see if we can catch a few. Okay guys, as you can see, when I go fishing, I don't always catch a fish. We only ended up coming home with that one snapper, so it weren't the best day on the water, but we gave it a good go to try to get some fish. But if you like this video, hit the like button, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Cheers. Sticky fishing. I'm